where Little League Baseball history is made. Welcome, folks, to Lomity Field. I'm Brett Musburger, and I'll be here to share every pitch, every catch, and every hit right with you. Leading off in right field, number 23. Second at first base, number 14. What are you waiting for? That's a perfect strike. Batting third and behind the plate, number 11. Fly ball to center. He's got a play on it and makes the put out. Batting cleanup at shortstop, number 16.
Two outs. Out. Chain side.
How about the newfound celebrity status these kids have discovered in their hometowns? Everybody wants their autographs. It's the bottom of the first. Leading off at second base, number 23.
Steer right.
Great.
A bloop single. The outfielder couldn't make it in time. Batting second in center field, number 14. Batter bunts on the run.
One down.
Batting third at shortstop, number 25. Missed the zone. That's a ball.
Oh.
Not this time. Fly ball to center field for the out. Batting cleanup in left field, number 6. Misses going out. Off the fence. Batting fifth at third base, number 2. We've got a lot of talent here today.
Ow. Chain side.
It's a glorious day for Little League Baseball, and by day's end, a day beyond glory for one Little League team. It's the top of the second.
Right.
Here's a good-looking young player.
Strike.
Here's a good-looking young player.
Strike three.
Batter was expecting a ball. Instead, that's strike 3. Out. Batting 6th at third base, number 9. We've got a lot of talent here today. That pop-up's not going to go anyplace. Should be caught. Batting 7th at second base, number 17. We've got a lot of talent here today.
Right.
for. That's a perfect strike. Three batters up, three batters down, and that'll close out the inning. Best difference between baseball and the other big sports like football, basketball, and hockey? No whistles. If you need a whistle, your game's too loud. It's the bottom of the second. Missed a chance there. Good pitch. Batter lets it go for the strike.
Right. One out.
Batting seventh and pitching number 17. This could be a marquee team.
Fair.
That hit's going to ride the line for a moment before we know.
Safe.
Batting eighth. And catching number 20. Oh man, what a game this is.
Ball.
Ow. Straight in the air to center field. Batting ninth. At first base, number 21.
Right.
Here's a good-looking young player.
Right.
What are you waiting for? That's a perfect strike.
Oh,
not quite enough to get it over the wall. Will be caught in left field. In addition to fantastic stadiums for Little League play, Williamsport is also host to the Peter J. McGovern Little League Museum, and that houses some fantastic baseball memorabilia. It's the top of the third. And the runner moves up. Batting ninth in left field, number 13.
Out.
Now batting, right fielder, number 23. Plays a nice bunt down the first baseline. Here's a good-looking young player.
Ball.
My man, what a game this is.
Right.
Can't hit them all, but he should have hit that one. Strike three. Now batting, first baseman, number 14.
Steer right.
What are you waiting for? That's a perfect strike.
Right.
Strike three, and that's going to end the inning. Long Beach, California won the 1992 World Series, the first to have a night game, which is pretty ironic when you think that when a night game in Williamsport, Pennsylvania wraps up, it's still daylight out in Long Beach. It's the bottom of the third.
Ball.
Not this batter's day to pick up the garbage. No, sir. That pitch was a ball. Missed a chance there. Good pitch. Batter lets it go for the strike. Some of these players are so good that once they get to bat, they're already in scoring position. Good control.
Strike three. Now batting, center fielder, number 14. Now batting, the star player of the team, number 25. The zone. That's a ball. He serves that one up. A powerful line drive.
Second out.
Now batting, left fielder, number 6. This could be a marquee team.
Right.
Missed a chance there. Good pitch. Batter lets it go for the strike. Fly ball to center. He's got a play on it and makes the put out. To the 20,000 people seated past the outfield, no walking on the grass out there between September and July. Well, that's what I heard anyway. It's the top of the fourth. Now batting, shortstop, number 16.
Steer right.
Missed a chance there. Good pitch. Batter lets it go for the strike.
Ball.
Oh. Up to the right fielder. He's got it for the put out. Now batting, pitcher, number 1. Tailing fastball. Nicely executed. Here's a good-looking young player.
Steer right.
Foul.
Decent swing, but this wannabe hit will turn out to be a foul ball.
Oh.
Not this batter's day to pick up the garbage. No, sir. That pitch was a ball. And that's going to end the inning. One of the hardest things to do in sports is to hit a round ball with a round bat. If you can do that well, this stadium will be very kind to players of all sizes. It's the bottom of the fourth. And that's going to be an out. Now batting, right fielder, number 15.
Two outs.
Now batting, pitcher, number 17. For a good pitch here anytime now. That's a ball. We've got a lot of talent here today.
Strike.
Here's a good looking young player.
Strike.
Strike three. And that's going to end the inning. You know what's great about watching a game at Lamedy Stadium? You can meet the players. You can walk right up and shake that star player's hand. It's the top of the fifth.
Ball.
Solid exploding fastball right down the middle. Here's a good-looking young player.
Hey.
What are you waiting for? That's a perfect strike.
Ball.
We're just waiting for a good pitch here any time now. That's a ball.
Steer right.
Solid exploding fastball right down the middle. We've got a lot of talent here today.
Strike three.
That
you're
pitcher's
out.
On target, and that's going to be an out. Now batting, second baseman, number 17. Now batting, center fielder, number 18. Great slide.
Safe.
Avoided the out. Now batting, left fielder, number 13. That play reminds me of some beauties I've seen in the big leagues.
Right.
Missed a chance there. Good pitch. Batter lets it go for the strike. Tailing fastball. Nicely executed. Baltimore, Maryland is not too far from where we're playing here in Williamsport. Do you know what a Baltimore chop is? Well, that's when a ground ball goes right down in front of or even bounces off of home plate and bounces over the infielder's head. It's the bottom of the fifth. We've got a lot of talent here today.
Strike.
What are you waiting for? That's a perfect strike. He serves that one up. A powerful line drive. Batter got a piece of it. Looks like it could be a hit.
Safe.
Now batting, first baseman, number 21. This could be a marquee team.
One down.
Now batting, second baseman, number 23. We've got a lot of talent here today. Ball to left. Now batting, center fielder, number 14. Line drive. Smacked into right field. That could be a two-bagger. Good clean hit. Now batting, the star player of the team, number 25. My man, what a game this is.
Out.
Straight in the air to center field. You know, lights were added to Lomity Stadium back in 1992 so that night games could be played as part of the round robin tournament. It's the top of the sixth. We've got a lot of talent here today.
Ball.
We're just waiting for a good pitch here any time now. That's a ball. Sinker in the strike zone.
Out.
Batter sends it up high but shallow. And the infield's got this covered. Now batting, first baseman, number 14. Fielders all over that ground ball.
Second out.
Now batting, one of the most talented players on the field today, number 11. We've got a lot of talent here today. Pitcher put some steam on that fastball.
Out.
No runs, no hits, no errors, and nobody left on to finish out the inning. Attendance has gone up at the Little League World Series, up nearly 9% between 2007 and 2008. Friends, family, and fans have found the free event to be fantastic. It's the bottom of the sixth.
Oh,
good rotation on that screwball.
Oh.
That's a perfect strike. Missed a chance there. Good pitch. Batter lets it go for the strike.
Strike three.
Puts it right in there. Nice pitch. Struck the batter out. Now batting, third baseman, number two. This could be a marquee team.
Second
out. Easy pop-up. No question about the out. Now batting, right fielder, number 15. This could be a marquee team.
Right.
Ball.
Couldn't get the batter to chase it. That'll be a ball.
Ball.
This could be a marquee team.
Well,
you can't hit them all, but he should have hit that one. Strike three. In the official Little League organization, there are slightly more than 2,227,000 kids playing in Little League in 2007. That compares with 30 in Little League's first year, 1939. It's the top of the seventh. Now batting, pitcher number one. Now batting, third baseman, number nine. My goodness.
Ball.
Solid exploding fastball, right down the middle.
Ball.
Couldn't get the batter to chase it. That'll be a ball. We've got a lot of talent here today.
Safe.
Now batting, second baseman, number 17.
Second out.
It's not going to make it to the gap. The right fielder is there to make the play. Now batting, center fielder, number 18.
Oh,
it's an infield fly. It used to be that home runs were easier to hit in Lomedy Stadium, but that changed in 2006 when the fences were moved back 20 feet to 25 feet. It's the bottom of the seventh. Missed a chance there. Good pitch. Batter lets it go for the strike.
One out.
Now batting, catcher, number 20. My man, what a game this is. That's a fine hit. And this batter could easily get on base with it. Now batting, first baseman, number 21. We've got a lot of talent here today. Batter bunts, he's out of the box quickly.
Out.
Now batting, second baseman, number 23. Fly, shallow. Defense shouldn't have any trouble with this one. Lomedy Stadium has some of the lowest price concessions of any national event. And more than 30,000 orders of fries get eaten here during these games. It's the top of the eighth. Contact, and the batter could reach base on this one. Now batting, right fielder, number 23. exploding fastball right down the middle. Runner is in there for the next base. Now batting, first baseman, number 14. We've got a lot of talent here today. Missed a chance there. Good pitch. Batter lets it go for the strike. One of the most talented players on the field today, number 11.
Time.
We probably don't have to think too much about the next inning. It comes soon enough. There's a new sheriff coming to the mound. We've got a lot of talent here today.
Steer right.
Missed a chance there. Good pitch. Batter lets it go for the strike.
Out.
Now batting, shortstop, number 16. We've got a lot of talent here today.
Time.
Left fielder will make this catch. Now batting, pitcher, number 1. Now batting, third baseman, number 9. We've got a lot of talent here today. Not quite enough to get it over the wall. We'll be caught in left field. The hill behind Lomity Stadium is a popular spot where kids go sledding, usually on pieces of cardboard, and get covered in dirt or mud just for the fun of it. It's the bottom of the 8th. Here's a good-looking young player. Now batting, a fantastic all-around baseball player, number 25. In motion, but it's going to drop in there for a base hit just the same. Now batting, left fielder, number 6. It doesn't take much careless play to throw away a lead, but that just might happen here.
One down.
Left fielder will make this catch. Now batting, pitcher, number 2. Good bunt. Let's see if it works.
Safe.
It's a mad dash for the base. Runner's in there, under the wire. Now batting, right fielder, number 15. Here's a good-looking young player.
Ball.
Out. A real can of corn. Stock boys, get your aprons ready. Now batting, first baseman, number 17. Here's a good-looking young player. Pitcher puts a bender into the strike zone.
Out.
Not this time. Fly ball to center field for the out. Admission to Lomity Stadium is free, so that anyone who wants to cheer on these young heroes of Little League can come out and join us in the sun. It's the top of the ninth. Good eye. Ball.
Right.
Right. Missed a chance there. Good pitch. Batter lets it go for the strike. My man, what a game this is.
Second out.
Now batting, left fielder, number 13. Now batting, right fielder, number 23.
Oh,
a pop fly. That'll be caught for the out. You never get tired of baseball. Not even when you're far too old to play. So think about how grand it is for these young players to be right here at the beginning of a long, fantastic relationship with the national pastime.
Time out.
It's the bottom of the ninth. New pitcher on the mound, just about ready to take on the next batter.
Ball.
Good eye. Ball.
First guy.
It's a long, lazy fly ball. Now batting, third baseman, number 21.
Two down.
Now batting, number 23. These youngsters are looking to seal a win right here.
Strike.
Missed a chance there. Good pitch. Batter lets it go for the strike.
Out.
The saddest of words. Can't happen. We'll be right back.